Hey everyone, this is Patrice with Club Classics Revisited, and I'm back with yet another video. I just did Keith Sweat, so how could I leave these guys out of the New Jack Swing conversation, right? That was a time, that was a time. I always say, thank God we didn't have cell phones. Woo. If you're gonna talk about New Jack Swing, you got to talk about this group, which burst onto the scene in 1988 and changed the game for everybody. I'm talking about, of course, Guy. You've got Damien Hall, Aaron Hall, and of course, the one, the only, the legendary Mr. Teddy Riley. Oh, hell to the yeah. They burnt the charts down in 1988 with their debut album. The album went number one R&B. It was in the top 30 of the Billboard 100 and the went two times platinum because we all snapped it up. This song I'm about to play is a club classic for sure. It was number four R&B. It was number 33 on the dance chart in 1988. And I always say on this channel and my other channel, PM Coleman, aka the Positivity Corner, check it out. That chart position can be deceptive. Okay, it was number 33 on the dance chart. I don't care where you were in 1988. If you were on a dance floor, you heard this jam straight up, and probably for a couple more years after that. Guy wasn't together that long. They have appeared sporadically, over the years, but really they only had a couple of albums, by the beginning of the 90s. It was pretty much done, early 90s. But oh, we got those records, and man, they still slap. This is Guy, 1988, club classic. And this one is called Groove Me.
Groove me,
Oh yeah.
Baby.
Yep, yep.
Groove me.
Oh yeah, baby.
Feeling like the way you move.
Hey.
Feeling like the way you move.
come on, baby.
Wow, what a freaking tune. I love it. I loved it from the day I heard it back in 1988, y'all. That was Guy. Groove me. This band, I just wish they had more records. You know what I'm saying? Because those first two albums, classics. If you don't know anything about Guy, just listen to the first two albums that they put out. Great stuff right there. As always, this is Patrice with Club Classics Revisited. If you don't mind, please subscribe and hit the notification bell if you're new to the channel. If you're not new to the channel, my 600 and plus subscribers, thank you very much for all your support. I really, really appreciate it. I will be back with some more of my favorite club classics. Take care, everyone.